Hello, I'm James. This is Jake. And this is Paul. Together we make up Jamalon, three mates documenting our travels, childish humour, and constant mishaps as we desperately try to avoid becoming grown-ups. In the first of our mini-travel series, we embark on Scotland's iconic North Coast 500 road trip in the middle of winter. Three idiots, no planning,
really cold in here,
and one tiny camper van.
No!
What could possibly go wrong?
Shit. He's going for it.
Coming up, Paul has a problem.
Why did you put the cake on the roof?
Oh no, I'm the jelly bean quill!
We conquer a castle. And it all kicks off in the van.
And the three of them left Inverness after a day of axe throwing, heading north along the east coast to the next destination.
Guys, we're stopping for a drone shot.
High four sweets, we'll soon get ready now.
Time to put them on now. All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the skies we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough.
You're sat on the beans!
Oh, oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, it's a disaster.
Oh, just remember that we put Paul's cake on the roof.
No.
Is that pistol?
I don't know.
Stop. Why did you put the cake on the roof? Don't turn too sharp, it's gonna fall off! James, gentle. Oh, why would you put my cake on the roof?
Oh no, the cherry bake well! It's still here! Yeah.
After all the drone and cake excitement, we are running a little late for our first landmark stop of the trip. 800 years of history awaited us.
You join us here at Dunrobin Castle.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello there.
It's all closed up, I'm afraid.
Is it?
Well, not exactly the perfect start to our Scottish castle tour, but not to worry. We were confident we'd have more luck the next morning.
Paul's not feeling very well. Jake, what have you made him?
Just a loving cup of paracetamol and vitamin C.
As usual, the boys were in absolutely no rush to get out of the house.
Let's go. Morning, camper.
Oh, it's a bit cold.
We piled into the van and headed out to catch our first Scottish sunrise.
That's how most mornings start. Jake and I sit in the van and then boom, got stuff like this.
We'd made it to Thurso Castle, which back in the 12th century was a Viking stronghold. We really liked Vikings, so we thought we'd see if there were any around.
Have you rung the doorbell?
No.
Determined we wouldn't be defeated by another castle, we found a way in and explored the ruins of the latest rebuild, a 19th century Gothic style mansion. It was pretty cool. Conquered our first castle, and with spirit soaring, we got back on the road.
Starting the famous Chick James Ball 30 Pots Every Flavour Bean Room Chip Game Competition. It's a tutti frutti, straight out the park!
Worm.
Apple again.
It's
rotten egg.
No, no apple. Oh my god.
Is it good?
No, no, I don't want to get it out of my mouth.
Oh, your breath stinks so bad, Jake.
Distracted by the bean game, we'd become slightly lost on the way to the next castle. James left the safety of the van to ask for directions.
And that was the last we saw of James.
Gotta get out of here.
He's radioed the rest of the clan.
But he doesn't know how to get to the castle.
No, he did. He said we go back up to the path and the path goes to the castle.
So we've made it to this cool castle on the headland. We're going to try and get up onto the top of it.
What are we up to here, fellas?
Oh, I'm so cold.
I think it's gone. We'll need a bigger zoom, Paul.
Here in Castle Varrich, in our kilts, about to take a sick drone shot.
I did feel a little sick after the drone shot. That was okay, because we'd conquered our second castle. It may have been a little smaller than the other castles, but that didn't matter. As Jake knows, size isn't everything.
We successfully conquered our second castle in one day on the north coast of Scotland.
We did.
Castle Varrich, Varrich.
I've also realised really hilariously that you're all scared of things, Jake.
I'm scared of heights when you can't see the edge.
What do you think about the supernatural?
The supernatural will come onto you another time. You can't say that ghosts aren't real because you don't know.
Yeah, they're not scary.
Poltergeists are.
We'll find out.
We are at Smoo Cave, one of these.
Smoo!
I'm a bit excited. It's the largest coastal cave in Britain.
We'd had an epic day, conquering two castles, a massive cave, and miles of driving. It was time for a well-deserved campervan dinner, courtesy of Chef Usman.
What are we whipping up this evening next?
We're going to have a vegetable chili con carne.
Oh, how delicious.
Some kidney beans, got some chickpeas. Paul's providing the music. James is bringing the wine.
So tonight we're going to be having a reserve, a Sauvignon Blanc Montpellier. Montpellier.
No, don't force it, you'll break it.
Work out the problem.
So what we like to do here in the van is just use a little bit of olive oil. Really brings out the flavours and things like onions and garlic. So we just put a dash of that in there. Really wets the pan. Sponge of garlic in there. Lovely. Next, we're gonna get one of our onions. This one's actually proving quite difficult. It's already, as you can see, it's ejaculated onto my hand.
Best damn chili I've ever tasted.
Chili con carne, more like chili con yam.
Hold on. Hold on, explain what's happening, because this is outrageous.
So we are literally in the middle of nowhere, in the Western Hebrides, and Jake Usman has just got 4 out of 4 Tinder matches in the West Hebrides.
Is it going to be 5 from 5? I don't know what I'll do.
We're looking for 5 from 5.
There's no one here around you.
Come on!
Boys!
Oh, we got a new one.
Oh. If it's 6 from 6, we have to go out.
Like.
Oh. She hasn't seen it yet.
She hasn't seen it yet.
5 out of 5 is still good.
Yeah, that's pretty sick.
As Jake slid into some DMs, I slid into the pots and pans.
That is not clean.
That's clean.
Look at the side.
Oh, that's dirty there.
This is the worst.
Why did it get dirty over there?
That's clean now, isn't it?
No!
This one was clean and we're making it more dirty.
That's clean now.
Oh. That's a clean spoon now.
That's so not clean.
I'll put that in my mouth next time. I can't, my knees are in the way.
It looks like you're polishing a fossil.
That's not clean yet. That one needs to soak.
Chores done, it was time for bed.
Oh, you look very snuggly there.
I'm ready for Jake to come snuggle in.
What a spacious boudoir. Just another 6'3" mammal coming in.
Leave your hat on. But it's impractical, because it doesn't keep your...
Oh, no! It's straight into my face!
One of them lives underneath... Jesus Christ.
Oh, no, it's followed me!
Turns out a chili full of beans and garlic wasn't the best choice for dinner after all. Next time on Jamalon... We get lost.
Which way is the Clash Nessie Falls?
Clash Nessie!
Scottish people are so rude.
James and Jake reach breaking point.
Are you about to say the whole sentence?
Sorry.
Are you okay, Jake?
Really painful.
And we finally enter the Scottish Highlands.
I've crashed it. Stop.
Bilbo, you're not yet a subscriber. I'm Gandalf the Grey, and I'm a subscriber.